September 19th, 5:45 a.m. opening day here in the wildlife management unit I live in. Let's get this party started. 38 degree cold snap. This is gonna be bonkers for the first morning, hopefully. Stay with me, heading up to the stand right now.
An incredible first morning.
Taking a few practice shots here before heading up in the woods.
Looks good to me.
I'm all set up here. Same tree stand as this morning. Running his quad up on the hillside to the north of me.
All right, well, opening day is done. Came to a close, 27 deer today. Saw 27 deer, not a single shot.
Okay, it's the morning of September 21st. Going heading up to the same stand as I was in on opening day on the 19th. Let's see how it goes. Wind is not doing what I thought it was going to do this morning. I'm really torn. I don't know what to do. Thinking about maybe just hopping in a stand that's less than ideal right now from a wind perspective. I don't know. I'm really torn. We'll see. Okay.
It's definitely a lot of muscle blood, for sure. There's a little bit of fattiness to the texture of this arrow. But I mean, it's pretty well coated, and the blood trail up until this point is pretty good.
Gave her a few hours, and wind has switched. It's in my favor now, which is good. I'm just gonna ease up here. Reviewing the footage, it doesn't look good. It's gonna be a miracle if this is a lethal hit. We'll see. I'm just gonna stay aware and hope maybe I can sneak up on her and get a second arrow in her.
Shot turned out to be freaking awesome. Oh my gosh. It just must have been how she rolled. It didn't look as good as I thought it did. But this exit is like money. Way lower than I thought. Look at this exit wound. All right. Look at that. Not bad, huh?
This just made my day. I was feeling pretty down about putting such a high hit on the first deer of the year. A ton of preparation went into this season. A ton of preparation went into the rig I'm running right now. And it just performed great. I'm really pleased, really pleased. I love this stuff. All right, I'm gonna get her taken care of. It's starting to warm up a little bit today. Love you guys, get primal.